Okay, welcome all my cherished fans on this channel. Please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to this channel so that you'll never miss any upload, a being skill called Absolute Beginner, from beginning to the end of guitar. There is everything available here, so you don't worry. Today we are doing a lesson. Yesterday, in the previous lesson, we tackled what's about guitar, my first time on guitar. So today will be lesson two of guitar playing. We are dealing from the basic to the advanced. So I've gone back to the beginner, average beginner lesson, who knows nothing on the guitar, the first day, and today is the second day of this lesson. So join us. Thank you for joining us in this lesson. This lesson, we are dealing today with the names of the strings. In the previous lesson, part one, we did the whole what is about the guitar, the tuning pegs, board, frets, position markers, magnets, and everything, tones. Here, tone here, volume, selector, everything on guitar. We did it yesterday in the previous lesson. So today lesson, we are not wasting time. We are moving straight to the strings names. The strings names. If today is your first time or you want to know and learn guitar, please, today, if you you didn't watch the part one, go back and learn the part one, because we are moving to part two. Today, this string, when you play it free or not touching any note, is E. This is the first string on the guitar from down to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is how it counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, the first string, when you play it free without touching any note or putting your finger on any note, it is called E. The second string is called B. Third string, G. Fourth string, D. Fifth string, A. Back to C string, E. So the first string and the C string, they are the same. E, E. So you can create a term for yourself. Every African dog goes barking every day. Every African dog goes barking every day. So every E. Every African dog goes barking every day. So from top to down. Not from down to top. Every African dog goes barking every day. That is E, A, D, G, B, and E. So you can create your own words for them. That's the three strings. And in music, we have sharp and flat. So for the beginning, we are dealing with the sharps. Today, in this lesson two, in the next lesson three, we will deal with the flats. What are the difference between flats and sharps? So it's like A, capital A, small A, capital B, small B system of learning. We have this string is A, the fifth string, when you play it free, is A. A, I can say it's capital A, then the small A is termed A sharp. Then B, B and E, they have no sharp, they have no sharps. B, when we are reading on the board, when we read B, there is no sharp. When we have E too, it has no sharp. So let's start A, small A or A sharp. B, because I said B has no sharp, so we are moving B, C. So A, small A, B, C. B has no sharp, so we are moving B, C. C has a sharp, so C, C, small C or C sharp. D, small D or D sharp. E, E has no sharp, so we move to F. F sharp. Or small F. G, capital G. Small G, that is G sharp. Back to A. Yesterday, I said, in the previous part one, I said, when we are reading the board from the neck, when we reach immediate where the double dot is, and the double dot here on the board, it means the guitar has repeated itself there. So it is the same as playing the string free. It's an octave high. So when you play it free, it's A. When we count from the neck to this point, it will give us A. This is A here. Moving A, A sharp, B, no sharp, C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E, E has no sharp, so we are moving F, F sharp, G, G sharp. You can see A here. So if you take the first string here, that is E. We have E, 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 capital E, it has no sharp, so moving straight to F. E has no sharp, so F. F sharp or small F. G, capital G. Small G or G sharp. A. So when we reach G, G sharp, we start the whole thing at A. So any key that we are moving on, we take and move on. When we reach G, G sharp, it means we are going back to A, A sharp, B, C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E, F, F sharp, G, back again. When we reach A, we go back again to A. A, G sharp, we go back to A. So let's go. This is G. So this is E, F here, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp, B, C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E. You can see it is E, the same as we play it free, octave higher. So let's take the second string, free. It is B, because I said every African dog goes barking. It's so the second string is B. B has no sharp. If B had a sharp, it should be here. Here will be B sharp, but because B has no sharp, we move straight to C. C sharp. D. D also has sharp. So D sharp. E. F. F sharp. G. G sharp. A. A sharp. Back to B. The same as free. The same string when we played free. We've reached where the double dot is positioned. So that is where the guitar, every note repeats itself there. So let's move to the third. We have this as third string, G. Every African dog goes G. So G, G has sharp, so G sharp. A, A sharp, A sharp. B, B don't have sharp, so C. C sharp, D, D sharp. E, E has no sharp, so F, F sharp. You can see you've got the G at the double dot and the same thing here. So let's move to D. Every African dog, D. D has a sharp. E, E don't have. So F, F sharp. G, G sharp. A, A sharp. B, C. Because B don't have, so C. B doesn't have sharp, so when we reach B here, B doesn't have sharp, so B, C, C sharp, D. Because so we can see, I said, is every African dog goes back in every day, E, A, D. So we have reached the D. This is A. So A, the same thing, A on the neck, free. A sharp, B. C doesn't have. A, B doesn't have, so C. C sharp, D, D sharp, E, E too, it doesn't have sharp. So F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A. So it means it is correct. So let's move to the C string is E. E doesn't have sharp. So F, E, A, B, C, D, E, F. So it's like primary thing we are doing for the beginning, A, B, C, D, or A, small A, B, B doesn't have small B, so B, C, small C, D, small E, D, D, small E, E does not have small E, so you move to F, the same thing, it's not anything too hard, so take your time and follow it will be very easy for you to do. F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp, B, B doesn't have, so C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E. So you can see we've done with the whole C strings on the board. So this is part two. Before tomorrow, in the next lesson, we will move to. So we are not in a rush, because if you understand the beginning and the foundation, everything will be easy for you to play. So if you are absolute beginner, please don't be in a hurry learning, oh, I want to be very good one day. No, that is not how it is. You have to learn the basics, the surface, the board, everything, so that everything will not be any, there is no problem on the board for you. When you follow it systematically, you can see along the line, everything will be easy until you reach the advanced level. So in the next lesson, we are going to treat the surface. Do re mi fa sol la ti do re mi fa sol la ti do in the C key C. So I'm giving you everybody assignment in the part 2, so that in the part 3 it will be easy for you. This is C. We have C here on the A string, A string 3, A, A sharp or small A, B, B doesn't have sharp, so we move to C. So this is C, and the second string here too is free. When we play it free, is B. So moving from B, we have C. So C here and C here, C here. So mark this, these two notes for me. We have C here and we have C here. In the next lesson, we are going to start playing the surface. So this particular lesson is for absolute beginners, who have, because most people have bought the acoustic guitar, or they have guitar, but they don't know where to start or how to start learning the guitar. This is the right channel for you. Don't forget to like the video, share and subscribe to the channel, so that you never miss any upload. Or if you catch us in a midway and you subscribe to the channel, there are a whole lot of the lessons on this page, a channel that will help you from the beginner to advanced level of guitar playing. So stay tuned and welcome once again.